They're here. They're furry. And there ain't nothing you can do about it.
You already know what it is, man. It's your boy Otakity Freaku, aka Slick Goku, aka Kirito Thugato Kazuto. Really, in a second. We're going to talk about the current situation we have found ourselves in. It could be good for you. It could be bad for others. It could be whatever to new people. Honestly, I like this new turn of events. I ain't no furry, but I like the new turn of events. Have you noticed that a lot of the new anime we got going on is furry? It's Rise of the Furries, bro. We got Beastars making moves, man. Yeah, my son Legoshi coming in, man.
What did you say, nigga?
We got Seton Academy. I actually really like that one. That was funny. Pulling up, you know? It's like a wrestling match. And we got this new one. Called Glapinier. Glapinier. Nigga. Bro, not glacier. Oh my gosh. Anime. Glapinier.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got it.
Yes, Glapinier. All right, we got three furry animes coming through, man. One is about your human-like animals walking around. You know they can't eat each other. There's plays going on. One wolf wants to pipe down a bunny girl. You know what I'm saying?
My mind's telling me no, but my body. My body's telling me yeah.
I don't see nothing wrong with a little walking
around. For some reason, there's some Sasuke type elements to the goddamn deer or whatever.
Oh yeah, Sasuke. Naruto! Sasuke! Naruto!
Between them two. Glapinier is a, how do I get into this? A boy turning into a super-powered teddy bear monster thing that can wreck people, and apparently his power is allowing this girl to unzip him and get inside of him intimately. Yeah. Look, man. Like I said, I ain't got no problem with this Age of the Furries, dog. You guys do you, bro. You know, it's like I said, it's good seeing new types of anime. But this Glapinier shiz is kind of weird, bro. You know, Beastars, I've watched a couple episodes of Beastars, actually. I watched a few episodes. All right. It was interesting, but it's just not for me. It's just ain't for me. I don't know, maybe it was the 3D. Maybe it was the fact that this man was trying to pipe down a rabbit and she was a thought. Maybe it was the fact that this deer guy thought that he was a lion and he's not a real OG like that. He ain't no real nigga, but he was trying to be. I don't know. I did like Legoshi. He was cool. But I don't know. Beastars was just not for me. But Seton Academy, let me tell you, that one was hilarious. It was some funny shiz, man. Yo, RMC is a savage, dog. Honestly, PETA would probably whoop his behind though, because he'd be beating these animals like it's nobody's business. You know what this show is? It's Eustace from Courage the Cowardly Dog in an anime with a bunch of animal chicks surrounding him while he's trying to get Muriel. And it's amazing. That's literally what that anime is. And it's amazing. If you haven't seen Courage the Cowardly Dog, then go watch it. Because it's a classic. Anyways, No, I encourage you to go watch Seton Academy. Beastars, I've heard good things about it, but it's just not for me. That's not the main. That's not the main thing. Topic we're gonna get onto. The main thing we're gonna talk about is Glee Paneer. We're gonna talk about this show because okay, this one right here, man. I don't. This anime made me feel strange, bro. This anime made me feel very strange, okay? Now, as the anti-hero of the anime world, I don't know how to go about explaining this to you without making it sound weird, okay? Going into detail, alright? I mean, Protag-kun is like already the Shinji. I can feel it. I can smell it on him. This dude is a Shinji. He's a Shinji. He's weak. He's a weenie. And we already got, we already got childhood friend Kun girl. Almost said Kun. No, Chun, whatever. You know, she's in the childhood friend position. The childhood friend area. I'm not saying that she's a childhood friend. I'm just saying she's in that realm. Right, I've only seen 3 episodes of this shiz. All right, she's in that realm, okay? And we all know what happens a lot of the time in that realm. You know, first girl realm. That's what we're gonna call it. She's in the first girl realm. In first girl realm, there's always somebody looking to cuck first girl. And sure enough, we get this woman. Because I've been seeing a lot of this girl right here. She's been making a lot of noise on the Twitter. And, I've been seeing some things. These things are usually reserved for a full-grown woman. And I don't know if it's a good idea for... For y'all to be posting these she is a freshman in high school. Okay, alrighty then. So y'all on Twitter need to relax. I'm not even gonna do an outro. Peace.